it conveys information, but it also conveys information that not only makes light bulbs go off in people's minds, but also grabs their heart and yet stays to the point.
Well, first of all, you got to make sure that the company's reputable, that they have a reputation that's great in this field.
That you choose a video company that not only has experience, but has good judgment based on things you know about. That would be the first.
Secondly, you want to sit down and see if you can connect with them. That's so important, because you're going to say to them, this is what we're trying to convey, and they have to be able to understand your message.
That you have a good plan and process in place.
And third, take a look at what they've done in the past. I mean, look at their finished product and see if you're happy with that, because if you're not, then you're probably not going to be happy with what they're going to do for you.
And the third thing would be, once you have that process in place, that you actually execute the plan that you agreed on.